Please tell me, where is he gone?
He went to the Fire Kingdom to fulfill a promise he made to the king there. He's been gone for some time now. Something may have happened.
To fulfill a promise? What is happening in the Fire Kingdom? My heart aches with each passing day. I cannot bear it. I cannot wait like this.
The Great King Onyx is just ahead.
Welcome, Princess of Ragnarvum.
It has been a while, Your Majesty.
You are as beautiful as ever. 'Tis always a pleasure to welcome you to our kingdom. This way, please. Allow us to entertain you.
Your Majesty, I have come here seeking answers. I have heard that my husband Oswald has come to this land. Are you aware of this?
As much as I would like to say that I am not, I cannot lie in the face of such beauty. He is certainly here. He is fighting for me.
Fighting?
Yes, against a dragon that is terrorizing our country. Some say that this dragon is Leventhan, the one mentioned in the prophecies concerning the world's end. Our fire and our swords have had no effect on this newborn dragon. I thought his Beldarrhoeve may have some effect. But since I have heard no news, I assume it was useless as well.
Why Oswald?
You may not know this, but King Odin had already promised your hand to me. It would have helped unify both our countries. But your father went back on his word, and instead gave you to that tortured soul. In compensation for letting the issue drop quietly, Oswald made me a promise. He vowed to fight for his life on my behalf whenever I asked.
Oswald did this for me?
He may die. He may even already be dead. I can void our agreement and save him, if you will be my bride. It's up to you, Gwendolyn, as long as you become mine.
Inferno King, you are no different than the men back home. I am not an object.
What? Get her, Vulcans! Capture her, but don't harm her.
found me. Wait, you're human. Look, don't tell anyone that I'm hiding here. I'll let you buy something.
Restaurant. No building, no problem. This is unbearably hot. A cold meal would be great for here. I see you have a new recipe. Please, allow me. Now then, what do you want to order? Very well. Leave it. Will that be all? Very well. Will that be all? I await your further...